Welcome back to Happy Place Cooking. Today we are going to be smoking a pork loin. We're going to also be using this Roto Q 360. I won this from Happy Eats with Dave. If you have not checked out his channel, please go over, subscribe, tell him Happy Place Cooking sent you. I am unboxing this, gonna get it put together, and then we will, well, we're gonna stick it in the smoker with a pork loin on it. Get a little, like, silicone prep mat, get some, not sure what that is. Oh, well, I guess it's kind of instructions, that's what it is. And tray. Pretty packed pretty well. Got some bits and pieces. This has to be assembled. That's heavy. Roller basket and the rectangle basket with all the little, I think, skewer things. Another rod. And I think that's it. Now, just gotta put it all together. Pop and lock. Oh, I see. There. Simple enough. This has to come through these holes. Sits in there like that. Then you have a choice of what you want to use, and you can either use the basket. Put it in like, oops. Put it in like this, I bet. And then it rests over here on this side. Crank this. And it moves. Well, now, isn't that just a nifty little gadget? A little noisy, but cool. This is your drip tray. Fits right in there. You could do the same with the rectangle basket, and you've got skewers. Probably the one we're going to use for the loin, I would imagine. You saw that I cranked with the like the little Allen type wrench thing. Well, this is a knob that you can stick in there and crank. I think that might be easier. And I would take this off. So we're gonna take this off after, once we start smoking this, we'll take this off. Then if we need to come back and re-crank this. My understanding is this is supposed to run for an hour, but you only actually get about 45 minutes out of it. I don't know. We'll have to see, because this is the first time using it, of course. This was already pre-seasoned with some honey mustard, I think's what it said, but we're going to season this up a little more. I love this Traeger prime rib seasoning, and that is what I'm going to smother this thing in. I want it to be nicely seasoned. believe Jesse said this one will probably take about 2 hours slow smoking. We're gonna attempt to use this one, I believe, because I think that's probably gonna be the best. I'm just hoping that only having it on one side isn't gonna cause some kind of weird imbalance in the rotisserie. Ah, didn't want it to come out the front. Okay. Seems to be on there pretty good. Losing some of my seasoning here. Then this little gadget has to go back on it. There. To keep it kind of, you know, together. Okay, well, it's ready. Just waiting on that smoker to get ready. Alright, yeah, so that has to slide into that square in there. And then the middle thing slides into the notch on this other side. See that little notch in that? Needs to be in that. Oof. Hot?
Yeah. Very hot.
Probably need some gloves. Okay, then you can pull the little lever out, which is going to be hot. It's looking good. We're gonna try to get the... Oh! It's spinning a little bit now. It went through one full spin cycle. And he wound it up, but not all the way fully, because we think we're almost probably done. We just want to get the temp on this to see if it's done or not. There it is. We left the Roto in the smoker because it is hot. Just used some tongs and pulled this off. Gonna let it rest. I'm gonna take it off of this. Gonna let it rest. I think we're gonna either pull it or just slice it and do some sandwiches. Thanks so much for watching. Happy eating!